to the table, harvesting stories planted through the day, and passing round the bread. Get a word in if you're able. I have to smile as I take in the scene, an endless sea of red. And I look and see there all around me images of the things most dear to me, the leaves upon the tree. And I let that vision just surround me and drift until the moment stumbles in and ends the reverie. Climbing up for several hours, we cross a ridge that takes us to the pass. We're tired enough to drop after early morning showers. Five snowy peaks are dancing in the mist just as we reach the top. And I look and see there all around me images of the things most dear to me, as far as I can see. And I let that vision just surround me and drift until the moment stumbles in and ends the reverie. Sometimes life can be larger than it seems when you're not entangled in the worn-out fabric of old dreams. I could travel another world away and not ever find another time or place like yesterday. Continental, a patchwork quilt of circles, squares, and lines, terrain of every sort, something quite fundamental comes into focus when you leave the ground behind at the airport. And I look and see there all around images of the things most dear to me, from sea to shining sea. And I let that vision just surround me and drift until the moment stumbles in and ends the reverie. Sometimes life can be larger than it seems when you're not entangled in the worn-out fabric of old dreams. I could travel another world away and not ever find another time or place like yesterday. Clouds of smoke and roaring thunder, the craft is off and speeding towards the stars. The engines burning hot, all are overcome with wonder. Transmissions show an endless sea of black, the earth a pale blue dot. And I look and see there all around me images of the things most dear to me and all humanity. And I let that vision just surround me and drift until the moment stumbles in and ends the reverie. Oh yes, I look and see they're all around me, images of things most dear to me, the leaves upon the tree. And I let that vision just surround me and drift until the moment stumbles in and ends the rest.